Okay.
Once upon a time, there existed a giant tree that was the source of mana.
You were routing Abyss? The HD Elder does Abyss. You might as well have asked him.
Tree to wither away, and a hero's life was sacrificed in order to take its place. Grieving over the loss, the goddess disappeared unto the heavens. The goddess left the angels with this edict. You must wake me, for if I should sleep, the world shall be destroyed. The angels bore the Chosen One, who headed towards the tower that reached up unto the heavens. And that marked the beginning of the regeneration.
Oh, okay, so you guys know each other. If you're wondering why the splits look so bad, it's because I need an excuse to do a no reset run. So yeah, bad splits always give me an excuse. Kinda wish my little sister was home, because I don't want her to make the excuse of not using her damn key to get inside the damn house. And then have to bother me. That was a lot better. All right. I got a black quartz. I really wish I knew how to commentate this game. Oh god, my muscles do not feel really good right now. They failed at making a sandwich when it fucking mattered. Okay, that was decent, I guess. I plan to start Abyss in 2016. Okay, no reset run it is. I got the title I needed. That means from now on I can't stop. Getting a 30 hit combo on Vidar can be sometimes annoying. Well, while I'm mashing through, well, I don't have to mash right now. While I'm waiting for the next movement, I also want to run Legendia, but I don't know where to get a copy right now. Unless there's one on eBay. Oh, so there's no route? Okay, that's gonna be a little dampening. Let's go, useless. I would do Legendia runs, but the only run I was able to find on the internet was a Japanese one that took hours upon hours upon hours, and I'm just like, Jesus Christ. Ah, crap. Well, to be fair, writing up routes is not that difficult. Considering I was able to make a route for this in like almost 2 years. I had a route for it in about a week. Okay, so I got a yellow quartz, which is completely useless. Can one of you assholes learn your moves? Please and thank you. Sonic Thrust, at least? Stone Blast? None. Thanks, game. Thanks, game. Well, that means I'm going to have a really odd Exvellua fight. I mean, the idea of this game is to play the game really fast. There are like two sequence breaks and that's about it. Shit. Alright, that's good. No, to be fair, there are a lot of glitches that help. That spell cancel thing would... It definitely helps so goddamn much. If I didn't have spell canceling, I think this game would be a whole lot shit tons of harder. And it is, because on PS3... What's the hardest part in this game, like, fighting-wise? Is that what you're asking? Because there are quite a few. Because if you're pertaining to the fights, then it's most of the fights in the first 2 hours. Meaning, let's see, the fights that are really stupidly annoying in this game, I would have to say are the Eopix fight, the Sheena 2 fight, the fight with Kavar, the Sylph, fighting Remiel, and then fighting Yuen and Boda. Oh, and Volt. Volt's a dick. Everything after that is pretty straightforward. When it comes to Vidar, I'm the only one who resets on Vidar because I want to get comboist. Everybody else just, if they don't get comboist, they cut their losses. The reason I want combo is so bad is because I want to maximize my attack power on Lloyd. And when it comes to like the grade system in this game, I made it a thing that at minimum you require 20 grade. If you get 30 grade, you can get another sword. By the way, that encounter I got earlier... That encounter is okay because sometimes that skull's position is really, really dumb. So, it's okay to get the encounter. I kind of timed it. Getting the encounter just loses you 5 seconds. Also, the tech down system in this game is really stupid. It's never explained in full detail. But if you want an explanation, I can give you an explanation of what tech down is. Sub 7 is... Oh, I can definitely explain tech down right now, because all I'm doing right now for the next 2 minutes is mashing, because of story. Tech down is what happens to all characters in the game. It could happen to me, it could happen to the bosses, it could even happen to regular enemies. What tech down is, in essence, is your character or the enemy falling to their knees. When this occurs, they take what appears to be one-third of your max damage, and the same applies for them as well, but you rarely ever see your character's tech down. The one example of you can see your character teching down is against Vidar when he uses that one move that's really annoying. And another example would be like... what's another example? When you fall flat on your ass and then you get up and you have this red aura around you. Now, what makes tech down happen... What makes tech down happen, however, is the amount of tension being acquired in a combo, meaning your combo is continuous, not just regular hits. Tension contributes to overlimit and tech down. So say for example, a normal hit is, how do I put this? 1 point of tech down. But you rarely ever see it happen on like certain bosses. So in my route, I didn't even bother to put a number for some bosses. Like on Vidar, he can tech down. Even though I need a 30 hit combo, he can tech down at 37. And the only way to avoid a tech down is with a Demon Fang or any other variation that is a Shockwave. Or Unison. So, Demon Fang, Double Demon Fang, Demonic Chaos, Demonic Tiger Blade, Demonic Thrust, Demonic, anything that has like a demon fang connected to it will always avoid a tech down. The only problem is certain bosses have really weird hitboxes, so it might not always work. And a force tech down that happens after a unison can also... Like, when you do a unison, a tech down can also occur. I'm not sure why it does that. I guess that's just a mandatory thing in the game's programming. But you can also avoid that by just mashing Demon Fang. Which is why we put our Demon Fangs on either the down or the left button. Lloyd just has his on B by default though. So say for example, certain techs have different values towards tech down. I would say, this is an example, do not quote me on this because I have not done that far into testing. From what I have tested, normal hits do add 1 point of tension. Whereas arts add like miscellaneous numbers ranging from 2 to 5 maybe. Like Demon Fang could do way more tech down than a regular hit, while Ray Thrust is doing way more than Demon Fang. Magic for some odd reason also adds tension, but it doesn't matter unless it's being comboed into. So yeah. You'll never see a tech down unless you're doing a really hard combo. Oh, I also forgot to mention. There's one art in this game. Well, no, actually there's two arts in this game that induce tech down the fastest. And that's Eagle Rage and Grave Blade. And thankfully, we don't use any of those arts because I can't have access to them. If this were New Game Plus, you'd see that, but yeah. Hold on 1 second. Okay, I'm back. The doorbell rang. And yes, I'm running this at the marathon. Me and Buffon are going over it. I'll probably be doing new game. Either New Game or New Game Plus, doesn't even matter. Hey guys! Okay, so there will be no interruptions today. My little sister just came home and I had to yell at my mom to open the door. If she had rang the doorbell right now, I would have gotten the door. Because there's nothing to do here for like a good 20 seconds. Maybe 15, I haven't timed it exactly. Okay, never mind, it is 20 seconds. A little more than 20. Also, my TP is really odd right now. And Genius didn't learn Stone Blast because fuck me, I guess. I do say though, if I did run this at the marathon, I would have to be super safe about everything. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Thirteen, 14, 15. Thank you. I would rather not do New Game Plus because Genius just aggravates me to no end. Also, this is 2 seconds faster than my real split. But hey, at least with these fake splits, I'll feel happy about the crap. I expected it to be like a 55 with Genius not learning Storm Blast right away. I also lost count of my combos because of that menu I had to do. And my phone, random fact, but my phone, like my cell phone, it randomly will reset for some odd reason, and I don't know why. I feel the life of me can never figure out what the fuck's wrong with that thing. It's whatever though, because for the next 7 hours, I'm not even gonna bother looking at the damn thing. By the way, I'm doing a stutter step because these monsters waste a lot of time. I'm going to do a save and reload. Nope, he's jumping. He'll reach me. I don't care. By the way, the time on the file is incorrect since I left it there for like 10 minutes prepping stuff. And Tria tech skip. Yeah, the battery might be loose. I never bought the check though. I hate these solo scrub fights. Oh well, I got the black quartz, I don't care. For what this is worth, this run is actually okay so far. But I say that now, and then watch the run go to shit later. If he's even here still. Okay, 32 plus hits, please. 32 hits, 32 hits, 32 hits. Oh my God. Isn't this a... I mean, this is about a bitch. Well, no friendship first to me. I love doing runs at night. It's so much quieter. Hello, DeBombstu. I should be getting early sword rain. Also, hooray for Colette doing the Persea dance on the Boda fight. Still 49 seconds though. Not sure what the fuck happened there. Probably high damage rules. I have to press B like one more time. So how's everyone doing tonight? Well, whatever time zone you're in. Almost forgot I had to what I had to do. Okay, so I should be learning Sword Rune. Come on, learn Sword Rune. Damn it, Lloyd. Yep, 11-hour games are exhausting. Imagine running this. It's not as long, but it's really demanding. Since seeing as Boda already killed one person, so that's one life bottle down the drain. Wait for the bird to move. Okay, cool. Thank you. Alright, we're good. I was kind of hoping he wouldn't learn Windblade so early. Kind of wasting my time there, genius. By the way, I timed using Genus here. It's the same fucking speed as just being safe about it. So fuck Genus, I'm going with Rain. Oh jeez. There we go. Yeah, those tentacle monsters can be dicks. Though to be fair, they're not that annoying. Now I should be learning Sword Rain. I don't really care if I lose time because he learned it. I'm fucking dizzy. Come on! Thank you. That dizzy lost me some time. That's because I did a run where I was, like, on the best pace ever. Oh no, the thing, the bombs do, these still has my best of segments. So, when I did one run where I was, like, really good, I had, like, a 41... No, it happened. Trust me. It was really insane. I was like, what the fuck is going on here? It was probably one of those task-like moments where I kept getting crits everywhere. And I'm just like, what the fuck is happening right now? The fight was, like, 35 seconds long. I was like, how? Just how? What happened? Hello. Yo, yo, yo. Welcome to the show. I have now acquired not shit Colette. By the way, Colette's gonna have those flying discs for like a little while. I really wish I should have. I really should have highlighted that Kachugok fight because it was so long ago, and just like, why didn't I highlight it? All you saw everywhere was crit, 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 crit. The AI actually blocking and using Guardian. And I'm just like, you cheeky bastards. They are actually blocking, and I'm just like, huh. What prompts the AI to actually be smart for once? Another thing they did, they didn't run around too far. Like, they would stay in the face of the enemy and then continuously do combos. And besides, sometimes where they would do a combo, run away, come back, rinse and repeat. And I'm just looking, I'm just like, what are they doing? This is a good thing, but why are they doing it? That's what I want to know. It's like, sometimes they'll do that in other fights where they won't run away. But I just want to figure out, why did they do that? Also, Lloyd kept using Sword Rain in this fight, despite the fact that he has two other moves. Which is also good. Sword Rain is the better move. Also, by the way, you can actually get 60 hits on Chugok if you're smart and know what you're doing. But fuck that. That's too hard. Something tells me I forgot something. Okay, that's fine. Oh. Look who's up. Little Miss Useless. There's the plant. Where's the little dog thing? There's the other little fucking dog. Whoa. I hate that bird. Where's this guy? He's a jerk. I call this knight Steve. Ugh. Well, I fucked that up. Saved your run, how? Ah, great. Holy bottle ran out early. This is gonna be a little finicky. She doesn't save runs, she ends them. That sandwich was too close. They really wanted me just now. Also, Gina's kinda saved me on the Sheena fight just now. Do that, do this, do that, no. Do that. That's hilarious. Well, that's why we call her the new game MVP. She's still useless. But not as useless as Genus and Regal, that's for sure. Hello, Mom. It's upside down. There you go. What? No. He's been cursed. I'm gonna take 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Something tells me this might save my run if I do that. I'm not going through the forest anymore after what happened in that race. That shit made me so mad, but at the same time, now I'm scared to go through again. Can I make it? No. I can run, thank God. Can I get 60 hits on the Windmaster? Oh, and in regards to using Sheena, I only use her because she's the better option. I almost got no grade on Sheena 2, on Sheena 1, didn't I? That one death, not a high enough combo. Move out the way, please, thank you. I'll go around. Fuck it. Yeah, I knew it. There was something in there. Okay, so I probably have no grade. Talk to you. I'm out of my way. Oh, wow. Don't ask. No one ask. I don't know how I do that. How do I keep doing that? I was pretty sure that death would make me lose grade, but okay, game. I just felt like, you know what's funny? I just felt like doing a run tonight. Do something extracurricular. If only they would curse in this game, it'd be so funny. So, only other bad part about this is, I really don't want Genus to learn Lightning. Do not learn Lightning, Genus. Please do not learn Lightning. Lightning is seriously really useless. It's probably the worst spell in the game. One hit, 105 base damage. Really? That's it? I mean, it does more damage than 105, but the base, like, if you had zero intelligence, would do 105. That's just sad. That's like me chanting indignation just to Oh. Thunderblade's cool, but I don't learn Thunderblade. And I don't learn indignation. There's no need for that. Thank you, Lloyd. Okay, so I'm gonna have to bet combo expert on Eopix then. Fucking Christ. Sell that. Sell that. Buy that. Buy that. Well, I can't use Indignation 50 times in a run. Plus, I wouldn't be the appropriate level to even learn it. I beat the final boss at, like, level 55 at most. And I got almost no combo going on this boss. So, let's try and get a high combo. I hate this patch of grass right here. You never know what's in there. Even on New Game Plus, we don't use Indignation. Meteor Storm is just so much better. Okay, so no combo expert, so I don't need to change the title. I just gotta turn off Genesis spells. I'm gonna fix the... have to fix the unison. I have to set the macros, use a holy bottle, and... turn off charge. That's it. Oh, and clear Colette's up B. Colette's up B is just useless. I mean, Indignation Judgment does look cool, but you'd be better off just spamming Meteor Storm. Okay, so Tiger Blade, Sword Rain, X that. Colette's Mystic Art isn't hard to get. You just rinse and repeat. Spell guard. Getting 50 holy songs wouldn't be annoying, to be honest. Nor would 50 indignation or 50 judgments. Red, green, yellow, white, blue. Blue, white, green, white, blue. Oh, there he is. I was wondering when he would say something. Okay, and go. Okay. I'm dead. Oh my God, stop. Oh my God. Oh my G, come on, dude. Stop being a jerk. This is ridiculous. He's just being a fucking asshole now. Oh my God, stop! He just doesn't care. He just didn't care. He just did not care. This is the type of shit I'm talking about. He just doesn't give two shits. He's just like, fuck your run, fuck you, and everything that you love. Fucking dick. That really just upset me. Fucking jerk. He always does that stupid nonsense. And that's an example of the fight going sour because the game... Oh yeah, Prism Stars is... meh at best. Good skull. Wow. This game does not care today. Guess we're gonna YOLO Kavar. Colette, do me a favor and learn Ringworld Wind, please. Just do me that favor, please. I hate the fact that that Apex fight could work, but he just completely decided, fuck you. He completely just said that out loud. All those depths just meant, fuck you. It's like, it's complete nonsense. The fact that that fight could even go that sour, because he decided he just doesn't give a shit. What is this shit? Hold on, let me just... Okay. Okay. I knew there was something in there. I just knew it was a trap of some sort. No. No. No! God damn it! Interesting. Combo expert, please. Combo expert, please. Combo expert, please. Hate these stairs. Grab the block. Jesus Christ. Next gen level 2. Definitely cannot forget that. Whoa. Fuck you, depth perception. Alright, I don't think she learned Ring Whirlwind, so I'm gonna have to use Item Thief in the unison. Personal dash. Please do not start with Photon. Thank you. Oh shit. And of course, I didn't get the fucking 60 hits because random combo drops are random. But Gina surviving the horse attack? Oh my god, is this real life right now? Alright, see you later. I'm gonna have the yellow Kavar. So hold on, I have a black quartz and a white quartz. I already know what to do with the black quartz, but what am I gonna do with the white one? Maybe I could use it on Pranima 1. I don't see why not. It's just gonna be it's just gonna be there, so. So note to self, I have to use Pow Hammer 21 times. Oh, wait a minute, I just realized I'm gonna end up learning Ring Whirlwind on this Kavar scrub fights. That's a really awkward place to learn that. Torrential Parable is garbage. That was fast. Okay, that. Let's put that there for now. 2, 3, 4, 5. 29 plus 8 is 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. So I got it. I don't think we'll be hearing Fatalize for a while. Yeah, we won't be hearing it until the Regal fight. That's quite a long time from now, if you think about it. The next time you hear Fatalize will be against Regal. You know what's funny? This cutscene seems more accurate now that I actually have the Chakram still with me. Is this guy gonna move? Wow, you dick. Move! Thank you. Oh, no, stay right there. be fair, at least I didn't get the encounter. That's all I really care about, to be fair. If I ever decide to do all bosses again, then you'll hear it like a good number of times. So I still don't have this fucking move. I gotta learn Ring Whirlwind, so that's gonna be really awkward. I mean, usually Colette would have learned it after Sheena too. The reason that she didn't is just perplexes me. It's like the game just decided, fuck you, I don't want to learn the move. Like, it worked in the race, which was a complete train wreck, but why didn't it work this time? She learned it after Sheena too, but here she didn't. Now I gotta waste my time learning that stupid move. All you overworld encounters can go suck a dick. Okay, I want Lloyd to try and learn Beast, so I'm not even gonna macro him. Give me a chance to actually get more pow hammers in. Because I don't want to have to worry about that too, for fuck's sake. Oh, right. I didn't turn that off. That was a whole lot of what the hell going on just now. I didn't expect him to learn that so early. Okay, I'll need to check my pow hammers when I get to Colette's half, because now I'm pretty sure I used, like, what, more than 10 in that fight just now? I was supposed to use 13, and I could have sworn she used more than 13. Haha. Well, sadly, you won't be hearing his voice today. You come with me. You come with me. I'm just gonna yellow this. Just gonna yellow. Don't even care anymore. I have 4 life bottles. Okay, so first thing, you there. Wow. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. Lock magic. Thank you. Okay. Really, Sheena? Whoops, I forgot about this stupid EX gem again. Everything's so out of order right now. It's disorienting me. Okay, let me just... Should be fighting Kavar in like 1 more minute. Where is that robot? Whoa! The hell? Trying to snipe me. get ready for all of the YOLO. I had 3. Oh my god. Thank you, YOLO. I only had 1 left, and I was not trying to do this fucking run over again. what shipment? Oh. The fact that I even made it here alive is hilarious. With the way RNG's been taking a dump on me so far. Okay, I'm gonna use the bathroom now. Thank you. Okay, it's been too quiet. Parable, 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 parable. Ah, for the love of Christ. RNG, why are you doing this to me? Oh, let's see. So far, I only have one extra encounter. And that was in the Martell Temple. To be fair, though, getting that encounter didn't really cost much. Should have moved to the middle. Okay, good night. Sixty, please. Oh. Hey, Fuscio. Haven't seen you in a while. I don't trust Sheena, so I'm not walking through shit. Oh, never mind. She's good. The hell? This entire run is gonna be super YOLO. So ashamed it took me so long to get combo expert. Wow. This is a rare opportunity for me to actually get a run done. You never know, me going YOLO might actually PB for once. Like, here's the initial idea. I'm going to not pick up the concentrate gems. Well, the super blast gems. I'm just gonna wing it, to say the least. I don't really need concentrate, so I'm just gonna go YOLO. And combo force is probably better, just more annoying when you can, when the game says you did a fourth hit when you know you fucking didn't. Nope. On Lloyd. That was a little odd. She usually tries to use it on me, but using it on Lloyd is fine. I love doing that. Like, that fight went extremely well, actually. The only fight that went bad so far is Eopix. Eubris could have been slightly faster. And the Windmaster trolled me and wouldn't let me get my 60 hits. I also like the fact that right now, since it's nighttime and I'm in my living room, it's so dark outside. It's like extremely dark. It just feels really nice to be in peace for once. I really should start doing runs at night. What the? Nigga O'Clock. Whoa. No. Chosen. Researcher. No, I forgot something. Okay, that's better. So much shit to remember. Ugh. At least I'm getting out of Silveront. So, how did everyone spend their Veterans Day? I went to the Bronx Zoo with my girlfriend. It was fun. You slept? Well, to each his own, I guess. Okay, I wasn't supposed to use my Unison, but I'm just gonna go full out YOLO on Remiel. When I do gain a Unison, I'll just Unison him later. Whoa. I think Kratos might be level 23. Might. And you went to class and worked on a route. Well, consider yourself lucky you didn't have to work on a route for 2+ years. Going to the zoo yesterday was fun. And I'm 20 years old. If I can go to the zoo and still have fun, that means that I have a really, really good future ahead of me. Okay, so I'm gonna have to beat up Remy a little bit. And then after 3 proxy summons, I'm gonna have to probably if he does the arrows first, then I can just set up the proxy summon right away. If he doesn't, I'm gonna have to beat him up and see who he uses full taunt on. By the way, that Grand Healer title is doo-doo. Well, good. It took me how long to route this game? Oh, yeah. I can menu now. Okay, I need to do this. Sage. Savory. Okay, I'm done with that menu. Whoa, assholes. I hate that enemies can just materialize out of thin air. But whatever, it's a Tales of game. You take what you're given. Though I will be fair about routing the game, when I was routing the game, the only other person who did runs was Lewis, and he was very, very keen on not sharing for some odd reason. It was really odd. On the overworld, if I have a holy bottle on, I will get an encounter. In dungeons and towns, if I like brush up against them but they move away, then it just cancels it. Okay, so I'm gonna have to play this next fight really, really safe because I don't have a unison. Also, my girlfriend's here, but she's hiding. She should be asleep. Why are they so bad in the new game? Oh, so it's like a rappel. To be fair, if it worked that way in this game, it'd be so much easier to maneuver. Because if it were like a rappel, then they just wouldn't spawn. Which would be fucking lovely. Hold up, is Nightbot even here? Yeah, it is here. Why is it not saying anything? It's supposed to be, you know, saying like messages every like hour or so. It's just stuck on silent. Oh wait, so there aren't most of the enemies like slightly stronger than you if you don't grind? Wow, that sucks ass. Also, what else is gonna suck ass is this fight, because I have no idea what I'm gonna do right now. Remy, if you love me, you will shoot me with arrows right now. I can't do my usual technique, so I'm gonna have to run up into his face. Shoot me, shoot me, shoot me, shoot me. Damn it! Oh my god. Hate you, Remio. Come on. Oh, wait, what? I am confused. So, a little confused right now. But fuck it, let's just keep going. Hey, Mittens. So I'm not going to turn off force fields because I'm not going to get concentrate this run. Okay, Genus is dead. Yep, figures it'd be Sheena to fucking ruin that one. Oh, by the way, Mittens, this run has a black and white quartz. Yep, not world record splits, because I just wanted an excuse to do a run. But if you want a comparison against my splits, I'm not doing that bad, to be fair. I'd be doing better if the Epix fight didn't go down the shitter. So this run is Gen 5? no. This is completely no reset. I got a black quartz in the first fight. I didn't have Ring Whirlwind for my Unison on Eubrus, so I just used Item Thief instead and actually stole the white quartz, and I was like, are you fucking kidding me? Whenever shit like that happens, I just laugh. It's like, but why? I'm gonna use it on Pronima 1. Fuck it. I don't even care anymore. Now, to be fair, I might as well. Okay, let's hope Sheena's luck isn't complete crap. That's a little sketchy. That looks a little sketchy. That question was out of the blue. The only question now is, would it be stronger to use it on Zelos, or would it be stronger to use it on Lloyd's Tiger Blades for Pernima 1? That is the question right now. And here comes the best voice acting ever. And a quick little break for me from mashing. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna go put my phone to charge. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. My phone is now charging. You know what's funny about these new game runs? You can never have the optimal run. Unless you get the God Silveront. Meaning, friendship first. If it's possible to get combo expert on Chugok, so if you can do that too, then oh my lord. Sheena, please. Get off the rock. Stupid little fucking corners I get stuck on, it's so annoying. Gina still sucks. Kick. I love every time this scene happens, I always turn my head too. And I love this theme. What an ass. What an ass. Oh, by the way, Mittens, on the new game document, I actually wrote a section for explaining Tech Down and Overlimit. I'm gonna get around to including that on the New Game Plus document as well. I vote Linkle for best Tales of Waifu. Oh. Hey, Corpse Runner, why are you up at this time? Oh, by the way, Corpse Runner, I keep meaning to ask you, what are you doing this weekend? Because I'm probably not doing anything. Because the Jets just lost about Drew. Oh, jeez. Poor Corpse Runner. Or should I say Alex? Screw it. That's another viewer for me. You free Saturday? Alright, what about Jackie? I need to... Fierce Kyo, don't rub it in. And like I said before, I'm not really all into football. My girlfriend is, so whenever I do watch it, I just go for whatever team she's going for. Her and her brother watch it. He's a cool guy. But what did everyone do for Veterans Day? For the people who didn't answer that question already. Long hair, don't care. Oh, question, Mittens. What would be more productive? White Quartz powered Tiger Blades or White Quartz powered normal hits from Zelos? I need to know, that way I can have Persea use it on either or. Oh wow, you got a very productive Veterans Day. I went to the Bronx Zoo. It was so much fun. I haven't been there since I was a junior in high school. Though, to be fair, last time I was a junior in high school and I went, I kind of raised a lot of hell. Me and my friends were really obnoxious and were bothering so many people. Zoos are fun because the Jets can't lose there. Okay, so I just realized I did miss one thing. I missed one thing in that menu, but I'm gonna fix it in the fight because that's fair if I missed it. I have to When I aim the fight, I gotta set up the strats for Zelos and Persea. And then I also gotta set up Zelos' stuff and Persea's unison. That's it. I forgot the strats, but it's okay, because if I forget, I can just do it in the fight. Also, I have so much stuff to sell. I honest to God thought that Fierce Keo was going to do a pyramid. I was going to be like, no, someone stop him. Someone loves Cybek. Crucius did 9/11. Okay, no, seriously, Mittens. White Quartz on Lloyd or on Zelos? I would believe that Lloyd would do more damage because I'm using Tiger Blade. Oh my God, I'm gonna get banned for this chat. Though to be fair, it is Chocolat's model in a hat. You have so much work to do, yet you're sitting here watching a speedrun. I kind of hate the fact that I can't stream as much lately because of all the stuff happening in my life. So I got a question for you guys. What would you say if I were to go... what would you say if I said I'm going back to school, but I'm going to go to school online for childcare? What would be the first thing you guys would say? Besides my neck cracking. Well, to be fair, you guys have a better reaction than everyone else have acted so far. Well, most people... Oh my god, you just had a child? Oh my god, congratulations. What's your kid's name? You guys are too much. But yeah, Jacqueline is a really, really beautiful name. Okay, hold on. Eh, not really. It did its job. Pranima just decided to be a dick. Being a parent does sound scary. But whenever I get to that point, it's gonna be a blessing. I sometimes wonder what it'd be like to be a parent. So I'm going to start talking a little lower. I'm thinking about going to Penn Foster. It has a really good child care program. And get a certification in being a child, what's it called? Child Development Associate. I've already done all the research for the school. It's legit. It's just my family's like, oh, why don't you just go back to college? And I'm like, I really don't want to. I'd rather just do the program. And plus, doing stuff online would be a lot easier. Yeah, the sewers is annoying. Oh, and just for reference, this run is actually not that far from world record. Yeah, this part of the game is just monotonously stupid. I don't really like it. I swear, that glitch is just so stupid. Fierce Geo, living the dream. So anyway, my initial plan is to work with children. Like, I love kids. I might have a temper, but when it comes to children, I can't seem to get mad as easily. No, I actually love kids. Sure, they can be annoying, but... You just shrug your shoulders. Oh. Well, I don't love kids to that extent. Like, I have the mental capacity to take care of a child. Or multiple children. I do not love kids to that extent. I don't know, did you? You know, it's funny you say, well, I have no idea I'm famous, but one of my teachers from second grade was actually the brother of Ray Romano. No bullshit. He's the brother of Ray Romano and decided, I'm gonna teach kids in the Bronx. I was like, why? Your brother's rich. What the hell's wrong with you? No, he was his brother. I believe his name is Richard Romano. Like, his actual real brother. He brought him to the school and everything. I got to meet him, too. When I was 7, I met Ray Romano. But yeah, random story. I'll never understand why he decided to be a teacher. Oh, and another thing. Ray Romano got me 2 bikes. That is all. Bikes I still don't know how to ride. I wish. Like what he did, he bought like 30 bikes from Toys R Us, and depending on our test scores, determined who got bikes. Which is kind of funny. I got 2 of them in 1 year. And then he handed them to us. One of these days, I'm gonna learn how to ride that bike. Also, there's an orange GameCube in the corner, on that desk. So back to the subject of me going back to school. I plan to do that after Christmas. Thank you. I hope so too. Well, the course only takes 3 months. But there is a lot of classes. I already went over everything. I went over the details with my sister and my mother, and they agreed to pay for it. It'll be good for me. How old is Jackie anyway? Also, more Cyback hype. She's 2 weeks. Well, congratulations. So I cannot wait for the Tales of Marathon. I need to choose on commentators though. No, I'm using a first-party wired controller.